What makes Rugby 7's different is that it's a lot of fast-paced action.
There's only 7 people on the field and you really need to depend on each other.
And the wide open space, it really gives players a chance to play rugby in a very free-flowing style.
People play 7's all over the world where rugby is a serious sport.
The Heineken Rugby 7's, it has been the only legitimate 7's tournament on island.
So 7's is just part of the sport of rugby, and having it on Guam, it makes us as a union more official. And I think people are going to want to hit harder, because everyone's going to be watching.
It's going to be an incredible experience for everyone. We grew up as kids thinking that we always wanted to play under the lights, you know.
It's awesome to be able to play annually and train and get with the team and join the team.
The community is getting bigger, and just having more rugby tournaments on island, seeing how much it's grown over the years is really amazing.
To all the fans out there, you want to come watch Heineken 7's?
This August 1st and 2nd, under the lights at Leo Palace.
Don't flinch.